want you to pick your midfield three that England would take to the Euros.
Declan Rice holding, Jude at the 10. You need somebody like Jordan Henderson in there. I know it's not a cool choice, but you need somebody that just got to run around, sit, win the ball back, give it to our better players. And if you have him and Declan foundationally, that'll allow us to play Foden, Grealish, Saka, whoever in those areas with a lot more license to go and be attacking. So I'd probably go Jordan for that situation.